just carry on from here where I left this Silverstone National. No, I want to race International. Okay. So yep, let's go with the International layout. And I need like three bronze medals anymore to open the next event. I'm not spending too much trying to get the gold medals from every event in here because there's not much of a incentive for that, if that's the right word. Oh, it's buffering for you smaller. Oh snap. I think I can reduce the pit rate. Hey, Timo Hassan. Let's try this one. Okay. This is a race again. Actually, before I'm going to do this, I need to... Yeah, go, 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 go. Up! I used the FOV calculator, and it says that I need to use 24. There we go. But I think I can move down the seat position a little bit further back. There we go. Okay, restart session. This layout? I've never driven this one. No! Go away! How many laps is this? 6 laps, okay. Okay, proven. I wish they would get the new overlay to iRacing of this track. Oh, that was close. That was strange braking from here. Okay, that was interesting. I read about this. I think it was in iRacing forums in Assetto Corsa thread. You get punted behind your car, and you will get a broken windshield. Okay. That doesn't happen every day. Hey, Tanglewood. Hey there, man. Which I would get into the proper race cars already. But yeah, I have to finish this career mode now that I have started it, so that I don't have to get in here anymore after I've done it. Okay, this is gonna be the last one. Last lap. Oh, it's very hard to see this broken windshield. I wish iRacing would have something like that someday. It's strange that when I drive in Assetto Corsa, there are always some things that are not as good in that in iRacing, but also there are some good things and that are missing in iRacing. So okay, race base. See you later, man. Okay, we are done with this quite soon. If I just don't fail miserably. Miserable lad. I'm mixing up the words. Let's just say that if I don't just fail in here. Well, for example, this even though it was a strange occurrence that I got broken windshield because I got punted into the rear, but yeah, it's actually quite neat, quite nice thing that you can get a broken windshield. No sound. I think there should be sound. Or where do you mean? Hey, Olenti. You're not getting sound? I think it should be. Yeah. I don't know. Lotus 11. Maybe I have to do this one. Time attack. Oh well. Oh yeah, I have to do two. Hey, Reckless. Yeah, I don't know, Lenti. Seems that there's something in your end. Do you have your system muted or something like that? I don't know. Okay, let's do another silver stone, and I think that I don't know. I might need to do the onboard settings again. Oh, that's good. Yep, I did Elni. I tried to read all, but I might have missed something. It's gonna be quite big thing. A lot of things to test out in there. A lot of testing in the driver swaps, at least. Okay, I'm just gonna. Is that? Okay, there's some kind of bug in there. I don't know. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go. Oh my god. What do you mean by obsolete? It's not getting obsolete, it's still running in the World Sport Car Series, the Ford GT2 car. God, this AI is so taxing in here, in AC. it's not getting obsolete that either. It will get, I think they said that it might not get the new physics yet, but it will get at least later. But according to the release notes, it seems that they redid the physics already for the 4G, for a supercar, for V8 supercar. So I don't know. Okay, see you, Elmi, later. Hey, Mika. No, Falkek, they will update the physics from Holden to Ford V8. So if you have the Ford V8, you might not need to buy the new Holden. Hey, Astron. Good day. Now, continuing in the Assetto Corsa carrier mode in here. For those who have joined a little bit later on. I'm gonna buy the Holden too, and might even buy the Gateway because it has a road configuration in there. Might be cool to race that one. Yeah, it's a good car. Just I don't know why the participation in Ford GT has been so low throughout the season. I would love to have this layout in iRacing. I love this. For some reason I don't like the layout we are having in iRacing. I don't know why. Why is that? Oh, we made a mistake. don't know, I think people are going to use the Ford GT3. Because I know some people who like, because in there, it doesn't, it should be balanced in a GT3 series. So I bet that there are people who are going to drive that car. If it's just not totally broken. Yeah, you have to manually flip when shifting with the Ford GT3. Sometimes it feels like this AI has some kind of turbo boost button.
Blaze from the inside.
Okay. How many laps? Still like 2 laps after this one. I think you can't heal on some with the driving force GT, as it doesn't have any clutch. As far as I know, I might be wrong. But yeah, I'm just going to leave it down. I hope Assetto Corsa is fixing this AI. I think the AI is using too much of the CPU. Hey Tony.
Oh. Is it better now? It's a mic. It's a little bit nearer my mouth now. I just hope that my heavy breathing doesn't come through that much. Yeah. Yeah, Mika, are you streaming at the same time? Because I don't have any problems in the multiplayer mode. I think I would not have that much of problems when playing my own or myself, but okay, see ya, Smaller. Oh. Oh, yeah, well, actually, I'm gonna do it in 5 hours or 4 hours, but, yeah, if you are going to sleep, so, yeah, it's tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do the time trial next. Hey Tokyo. I'm driving Assetto Corsa at the moment. For a while, I'm carrying on the carrier mode from there where I stopped. Gonna do this for another 30 minutes still, and then maybe some other things like multiplayer driving or something like that, I don't know. Oh. It's there. Yeah, this is a lot of I don't know how to pronounce that name. I bet it's sounds quite awkward when I'm trying to pronounce those strange words for me. Oh, it's getting a little bit warm. Brilliant race. Okay, Imola. I need, how much I need? 2500 points. I could try Beast Slayer. Carrier. Oh yeah. Yeah, just gonna do the oh, This is the same car. No. There it is. What? Seat options are quite strange in here. I don't know. No, this is a GTC car. Oh yeah, I was using clutch for nothing. I think I need to reduce the graphics on this game. Hey Remco. Quite a light car, I have to say. It stops quite easily. Say that the brake bias is a little bit too much rearwards on this car. What is that? And the springs are a little bit too soft. Soft, not soft. A very strange car to drive. Oh, I don't know, strange, but interesting. Oh well, it was there already. I haven't set it up, Mika, yet. Yeah, I think I need to reduce the graphic settings. But oh yeah, we got 3 new series. Oh boy. Okay. Well, I will end the career mode in here this time. It was a little bit short compared to other ones, but I will pick it up tomorrow more. And yeah, I will continue this later on. See you next time.